Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today's flight is with the NGXU expansion pack, the 737-700 service from Luxembourg over to Barcelona. I purposely, just for this flight, although this is not going to be the only time I'll be flying to these airports, just for this flight, purchased Luxembourg version 2. We're prepared, and I purchased Barcelona Madrid from Latin VFR. Barcelona Madrid, what am I talking about? I meant to say Latin VFR Madrid. since it was on sale, anyways. So yeah, here we are. This is my third attempt of making a flight, second attempt with this flight particularly, because the PNG 737 always crashed on me when starting the engines. So I hope that doesn't happen today, well, it has happened today, but let's hope it doesn't happen now. I reinstalled everything. Yeah. Knock on wood. Ah, nice. A Luxair coming in to the gate. Less than a minute, we should be getting a load sheet, and we can then continue from there. I'm sure you guys want to see the FPS, so there you guys are. Not sure why there is a cargo plane.
Hi guys, here is the load sheet for you.
Thanks.
No problem. Have a safe flight.
Reserve is today 1.3, 2.3. Anyone limit today? Takeoff. One. Doesn't look like it wants a D-rate, but we'll request it anyways. Okay. False performance. Airport search. Data load, run load, yes, and then it should work. Complete.
Shall we start the APU?
Go for it.
Starting APU.
Interesting.
APU on the buses.
136. In there. To menu. On that. Do I'll go ahead and close all doors. Is that a bird? That's kind of cool. That's really cool, actually. Got some master caution, it is a dual bleed light. Go and skip 1 minute.
Hi, the passengers are seated.
Thanks, it'll be a short taxi.
Thanks, see you out there.
And because there's an issue with you, Ultimate Ground Crew and the NGXU, I'm going to use GSX today. Quite unfortunate, but that's just how it's going to be. Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Can we pressurize the hydraulics?
Roger, you're okay to pressurize the hydraulics.
Before start procedure.
Check.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. MCP.
V2136, heading 238, altitude 4000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1127, VR131, V2136. V2136.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Rudder and aileron trim.
Free and zero.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Anti-collision light on. Before start checklist complete.
Start sequences 2-1.
Check.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed, bypass pin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear, start at will.
Start engine 2.
starting to.
So we did the crowd.
Set parking brakes. Waiting your confirmation for a good engine start.
Starter cut out.
Start engine one.
Starting one.
Good.
We now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the flat metal clip to the buckle and pull on the loosened strap to tighten it up. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened.
Unlocking gear.
There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Two forward, two aft, and two over.
Tow track disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear, right is clear.
Place it firmly over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you're traveling with a child
starter cut out.
Who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist that other person. Keep your mask on until an uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest is located in a pouch under
flaps
your seat
five.
Or between the armrests.
Flaps 5.
When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and
control
remove
check.
The vest.
Ready.
Flip it over your head. Press the straps
left.
Around your waist and adjust it to the front.
Full right.
To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the
full
red
up.
Cord only when leaving the aircraft.
Full down.
If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece.
Left.
Use the whistle and light to attract
full
attention.
Right.
Also, your seat
control
bottom
check
cushion
complete.
Can be used as a flotation device.
Flight control check complete.
The seat, slip your arms to the straps and hug the cushion to your chest.
Flight control check complete.
We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratories is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions,
before taxi
please don't
checklist.
Hesitate to ask one of our crew members.
Before taxi checklist, generators on,
Pro-key
on, anti-ice off, isolation valve auto, engine start switches continuous, recall
checked,
auto brake RTO, engine start levers
idle detent,
flight controls
checked,
ground equipment
clear.
Before taxi checklist complete,
clear on the left,
clear right.
That's an easy fix.
Stabilizer trim.
6.3 units set.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway entry procedure.
Check. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Clear on the left.
Clear right. Ready to go.
Take off.
Check. Thrust set.
Checked.
80 knots.
Checked.
V1.
Rotate. Positive rate.
You're up.
A level.
Set flight level 370. Flaps 1.
Flaps 1.
Flaps up.
Flaps up. Flight level 370 set. Transition altitude set standard.
Standard set.
After takeoff checklist, engine bleeds on, packs, auto, landing gear, up and off, flaps, up, no lights. After takeoff checklist complete. Happy to release the cabin crew.
No.
Okay.
Okay. Sure, climbing like champs. Set this to 80.
Happy to release the cabin.
Yes. Yes. Go for it.
Okay.
that is the departure, and hope you guys enjoyed for now. We'll see you in the arrival. We are now, as you can see, reaching 10,000 feet, which we will do a couple things here. We'll be now descending down to our final approach phase altitude of 5,000 feet. And because that is our transition altitude, we'll go ahead and set our QNH to 1030.
Set. Approach checklist complete.
Set VREF plus 5.
Set.
Flaps 30. Lower frame rate, did not expect that. Landing checklist,
engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
30, green light.
Landing checklist complete.
Cleared.
Check.
1,000.
Sorry for the performance, I did not realize it'd be this bad. My first time flying into the airport, so.
Five hundred feet.
Minimum.
Approach lights.
Landing.
Check.
50. 30. 20, 10,
10. Speed brake up, reverse is normal. Sixty knots. Auto brake this arm.
This airport is definitely very performance intensive compared to the Aerosoft version.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check. Doors disarmed, APU on the bus. We are not at 3 minutes yet.
Shutdown checklist.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps off. Prop off. Hydraulic panel set. Flaps.
Up. No light. Up.
Parking brake.
Set.
Engine start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist complete.
Alright, that is the end of this flight. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry about the performance. I'm not sure why this is. There must be a config file or a config for this airport. I'm going to disable quite a bit of things. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed anyways, and we'll see you in the next video. Till then, peace out.